the 10th of March, 2023. Health concerns mount in East Palestine weeks after Ohio train derailment. In a tight-knit town already skeptical of the government, the lack of concrete information, and the open-ended nature of the crisis, undergird anxiety.